Not much is known about the butterfly tourism board, Mug. Just as not much is known about the butterfly tourism board at all. Footage was obtained of someone in the facility enjoying something. At the time, it was believed to be a drinking apparatus declaring the owner to be the world's greatest grandma. It is now believed to be a mug from the Butterfly Tourism Board itself, inscribed with their somewhat upsetting slogan, "It's safe, probably." This strange mug, as well as various other Blue Stolly coffee receptacles, are available through December 6th at bluestollymusic.com. Viewers of this broadcast are encouraged to treat themselves if they're big fans of weirdness and messing around.